Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick, as always. We're entering the Star Dragon Tower. Welcome, my intrepid adventurers. Have you come looking for the way? Sound an awful lot like a galleon, humming all the time. Ah yes, the way to the Blue Star is sealed within this tower. We know. Try to find it if you think you have the power, but be warned. Only the strongest will survive the trial you face. Come to me if you dare to test fate. Ruby says, Hiro, are you sure this is a good idea? I mean, maybe you can get a pen pal instead. No way. Ruby! Just checking. I don't see any other way to go but up. Ditto. I mean, unless those go around, I'm gonna bet they don't and go up. Ditto. Up. Straightforward so far. Now we're gonna go around this way. Oh. We didn't go far, did we? Oh, those things. Glad it's not an ambush. Bow sword on this one. Tranquil. Adkin. And this guy will get ice. And flash blade. I like the Hiro and Gene team. They really are effective. And I like taking out foes before they even get a chance to go. Ta-da! Oh my god, I'm gonna hit Lamina. Surprised she's still alive. Oh boy. It's a good thing we're doing this now. So yeah, as we get further up, I'm gonna start editing out battles. Except for when it's really hairy, I mean, you might want to see that. Hoping we go up a few levels before the end. Especially Hiro, he missed out on that last one. He died, didn't get any experience. I mean, he probably would have leveled up. Almost everyone else leveled up. Pretty much okay. Save his mana. Healer. It's only 6 mana. Go ahead and heal her. Alright, we're on 107, aren't we? This is why I do this slow, so I don't mess it up. Oh, cool. What? Okay, the encounter rate is way increased. Oh, these things. I hate these things. Mostly because there's so many of them. It's not good to attack them with spells, at least I seem to recall. Could be wrong. And it's hard to see when I'm targeting them. But by and by, they're not as dangerous as the Hellraiser guys, and definitely not as dangerous as those Bloodlord things. Nice. If someone else hits that one, it'll go down, but probably no one else will. Guess we forget how to work like a team. Did he one-shot that thing? That's pretty good. Oh, well, I thought we... He's still going. Wow. Oh, they're missing us. I love it. I had to say something. Aha. Cool. Pretty well so far. Let's destroy this thing. Can't believe it's still ticking here. Good. Two left. Nice going around farm. Let's hope we take out one of them. Ugh. Ouchie. Missed. Retaliatory strike. That's it, we broke all the plates. Just going from that door over here, two fights. Where's this all gone? Are those dead ends or do they go somewhere? God, I hate them. Hate them. Bow sword, we'll get this one in the back. Everyone else can hit this one. I think ice is more effective. If I got it right. Down. .335. So I guess that did work. Okay. Oh, I hate that, because they one-shot us. Oh my god. Not far on Lunar out. Leo, wow. We're in bad shape. Dover not. Jean will resurrect on far. And Dover not. But I can't have Hiro. I mean, Ronfar do the same thing. Ugh. Oh my god, Hiro at 15 points. We have to get rid of these freaking things. Gene will do a Dover Nut for Hiro. Good. That's why I hate these things. With a passion. Okay, at least it's doing this attack. Not nearly as bad. I might as well just take it out. I might as well just go and take it out. Look. Yeah. Sorry. Okay. Hiro! Gained a level. 51. We are banged up. And look at Jean at full power. She's like, huh? That wasn't so tough. Why did you guys get killed? Still got a cast on three of us. This is how we burn through that mana. Oh my god, I'm gonna leave Leo like that though. What is here? Ugh! You barely move. You know, I'm picturing this like, with like a more of a realistic representation, this place being completely crowded by monsters. Oof, excuse me, and then they fight us. Take out this thing first. I think it's ready to go. And it has its thingy facing up like that. Oh, that sounds nasty. Tranquil Litany. Ice Lance here. Flash Blade here. Because those things were completely incapacitated. With that, we'll get rid of it. Good. Mm. I'm gonna help Leo. Oh well. Oh! Our most valiant warriors. Bring this takes out the bottom one. Good. Now, I say don't even bother at this point. Let's cue that up. Ice Lance and Flash Blade might get rid of this guy. Not sure. Oh, wasted. Ah, you'd think he'd break him out of the stone. Yay. I wonder if a character in stone at the time will, still get experience. It's a good question, isn't it? I hope we don't have to find that out, because that means we might be in this area for quite a long time in order to find that out. That wasn't even enough. Wow. Hero's got a lot of hit points. I'm gonna save right here, because I'm getting annoyed by the encounter rate. I just want to see if I can go through anything. So, I almost hit the wrong button again. No, see, it's nothing. Can we get an encounter if we just go like that? Yeah, if we can. Okay. I'm going back, and the other side looks the same. So I'm gonna go up. by Hiro and Jean. Which way do we go? Which way do we go, George? Which way do we go? How about left? My god, this encounter rate is insane. Yeah. Leo got turned into stone and beat up a little bit. Nothing we can't handle. Second, okay. Wait, did we go in somewhere? Okay, Ron Far can heal self. Yeah, and Lamine and Leo. He's gonna get a silver light soon. Yeah, it's nothing. Okay. I'm gonna walk back instead of cheating. We're lucky. Barely damaged in that fight, so let's continue on. Again, we did really well. I do want to heal Leo up, though. And... let's see how many starlights we have. No. Ruby doesn't have any. Not give, use. Not far. Saving. Oh, I like this part. Have you even heard this part? We haven't been, like, not attacked long enough. Just taking a drink, listening to the excellent music. Sorry, guys, I just want to hear this. This is pretty cool. Maybe we heard it during a battle, I just wasn't even paying attention. Great song. Well, the second I move. No, this song doesn't play during the battles, does it? Find out. Yeah, let's go. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it interrupts. Hey, hey, Lamina, level 45. Okay, so this must be the right way. Didn't even get damaged at all on that one. Save again. Continue on. Uh-huh. Oh my god. Two of those Hellraisers ran away. Pretty cowardly lot. Close enough. Actually make it up here. Oh. Ha 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 ha. Someone's very happy. Are you the one seeking the blue star? the one impudent enough to test his mettle against my superior power? Ruby says, Who are you? Show yourself. Ha 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 ha. Cool your temper, Tiny. You will be shown the face of your tormentor long enough. Long enough? What was that? For now, all you need know is that I am the Star Dragon. Hiro is speechless. This tower is the only link between the blue star and this world. Yes, we've been over this. There are yet many years left to pass before the blue star can awaken again. Until that time, I will let no one use this tower to travel there. Do you understand? But I must get to Lucia. You can reason with it. Hiro says, don't you understand? I must find a way to get back to Lucia. She needs me. What could she possibly need from a human? Love. No, he says, she's alone. Alone on a world I know nothing about. I know that if I were there, I could find a way to help her revive the blue star. And then, someday in the future, our two worlds will come together again. So there's another dragon we haven't come across, huh? Until now. I thought there was only four. But to make any of this a reality, I have to go there and find Lucia. Sir, you must let me pass. Then show me the strength of your resolve, young human. We fight for passage. Here we go. Oh, it's only Leo. I mean, Hiro. Oh, it's him again. Hmm. I guess. Oh, man. How many. Oh. I only have three Dover nuts. Hope you can beat him. Next round, I'm gonna have to heal with the Dover nut. Probably. Ooh. I'm afraid he's gonna attack again when he jumps like that. Are we okay? 250? Should we take the chance? Let's take the chance and attack. I only have three of those things, after all. Mile high attack? Alright, it's over that time. I actually hope we get to go before he does. Still not quite at full. 1 point! Alright. We're at full now. You're toast, buddy. Or a blast. I'm gonna go ahead and attack again. Now what? Oh, attacks against him won't help now, so let's save the donut. The Dover nut, and let's do a rest litany. A snake attack. Sometimes it doesn't do anything. I kind of like that. Almost at full. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, crap. I hit the wrong. Oh. Ouchie. Oh. Oh, boy. Thank you. to take our second to last door or not. He's pretty low. This freaking mile attack thing. Gonna take a chance and just attack this round. And not do that. How much has he hit us for in one point? Not anything over 200, right? Let's cast a wrestle at me. So we got plenty of magicka. That doesn't do much, does it? 152. Crap, I'm gonna have to take another Dover now. Oh, we have one left. He hits us for 114. Any more Dover nuts? Crap, it's our last one. Special magic. No, we don't have much here. Oh, I love that. 1 point. Now we're at full. We got no more Dover nuts left. That's the problem playing blind, you know? I was completely unprepared. I would have filled his inventory with Dover nuts. And I might have to do that after he dies. Again. Okay. Give us a paper cut. We can't attack him when he goes like this, so I'm going to take this opportunity to do a rest litany. Ourselves back up to full. See, it would have hit him, but nothing happened. Okay, now back to the attack. Hope we can just defeat him the first time. That would be great. Oh. Oh boy. And this only gives us like 40 something points back. Gotta do it though. Maybe it'll just hit us for that 1 point and we can get back up. Oh, mile high. Oh no. Ay, ay, ay. we're still not high enough. I don't know if we can keep up. Is it even worth it? Or should I just attack him? Maybe one more attack is all it takes. I don't know. Let's just try. I want to keep us over 200 and then we attack. Oh no. Ay, ay, ay. I can't keep up. They just hit us for one again. Nope, or a blast. I can't keep us over 200. Nothing, okay. Alright. Time to attack once more. Running out of mana, too. Damn it. I'm trying! Ouch. Oh. The party died. Some party. Party of one. Party of dead. Okay, guys. Good thing I didn't hit the wrong button and save there. Wouldn't that stink? Okay, I'll try this again. Healing. What if I give him two heal rings? Will that work? I hope so. Double heal rings. Now that's revive magic, but that's not useful because he can't revive himself. I get the feeling he should hold on to Lucia's pendant. Anything else in our quest that would be useful? Goddess crest gives you Athena's light. No. Can't wear this stuff. Life bracelet. That's the angel ring, which only works after combat. Pretty useless, if you ask me. Flame fist, no one can equip. Phoenix ring, revive magic, can't revive self, same. Road with eyes, we can't use this stuff. Recovery litany. Is that what Hiro already has? Wait. He has rest litany. Oh no. So that's an option. We'll think about that. That's an option. If I fail the combat again, guys, I'm gonna leave it out. But I do want to leave my preparations in case that's what wins. Soul Blaster. I wonder if any of these crests will be useful. Defense from Dragon Breath. Well, it's not actually a dragon. It's not breathing. Well, I mean, I guess it's a dragon taking human form, but it's not breathing breath on us. Little status attacks. Pressure ring defense. He's not giving us status attacks. Illusion. Galleon sword. Alright, I'm gonna try it like that way. I'm gonna hold on to the two silver lights just in case. Give this stuff to Lamina. I think we need to have that, and I think we need those. So. Full. Giving you all the magic I got. Save here. Let's try the other option. You must let me pass. You must let me pass. I will get to the Blue Star and Lucia at any cost. Why do you think you can help her, human? She needs no help reviving the Blue Star. It is her assigned task. But that is why I must go. Her task is my task. We are as one. So it's basically both good answers. But I guess she wouldn't understand that. Suffice to say that I must go to her. Working together, I'm sure we will revive the Blue Star. And someday, maybe our two worlds will finally be united again. Show me the strength of your resolve, young human. Etc.